Well, let's take the case of cesium. Cesium has work function of around 1.9 electron volt and ionization energy of around 3.9 electron volt. That means more energy is required to take out an electron from the outermost shell of cesium. Work function is the energy required to take out electron from the surface of the metal. This electron is a free electron. So, work function means energy required to overcome all the electrostatic forces on this free electron when it tries to leave the metal surface. So, the work function deals with the free electron, whereas the ionization energy deals with the electron inside that. This is the fundamental difference between the two.